So currently up for sale, I've got a pair of Goodman speakers. These are the Mezzos. Just give you a bit of an idea on their performance. So looking at the Mezzo, 4 to 8 ohms, up to 70 watt, 5 watt RMS, 120 watt. Nice little speaker, teak and walnut finish. Pretty good nick overall on these cabinets. They're on stands that come with them to decouple them from the ground, and they're a split cover on these, so they're a little bit more interesting. So that's one there, and the second half, which is there, give you an idea. And then I'll do the other cover. So we can see some performance. And the bottom. So there you go, that's the Goodman's Mezzo speakers from the 70s. Late 70s, I believe. Just having a look at the date. I think they're roughly maybe 77. And what we'll do now is we'll put on some music. So there was a little test. Nice sound, nice bass. Unfortunately, in moving houses, the top high range tweeter dome is slightly pressed in, and I only realized once I unpacked it again that that happened. But other than that, it doesn't have an issue with performance. They are pretty nice and in pretty good nick. So if you're interested, hit me up on Marketplace. Happy to sort something out. Cheers, guys. Bye.